our basic prayer was to ask the court to give suggestions to the parliament, suggestions to lay down a road of public policy, guidelines for introducing castration, chemical castration as a punishment to these offenders who commit crimes, brutal and horrific crimes on toddlers and children. If you go to see, there are 4-year-old being gang raped by 4 persons, and what does the law do? 7 years, and then they leave it. Until and unless the punishment is very serious, it is not going to act as a deterrent. The ground is simple. We read in newspapers, NDTV reports and Times of India, 28 din ka bachche ka balatkar hota hai, 4 saal ka bachche ka 4 logon ne rape karte hain. To karte kya hai hum log? There is an act, but what is the use if it is not effective? There is no severe stringent punishment. Juvenile Justice Act hai, IPC hai, lekin child ke khilaf kya hai? Kuch to nahi likha hai. To until and unless punishment severe nahi hota, to mindset change nahi hogi. Dar ke mare logo ye aisa crimes nahi commit karenge.